Thanks, Bob. Bob R.N. Barbara N. Barbara N. They don't say Barbara, though. I guess Barbara's kind of a hard, like, name to work into a song. Barbara. So, Barbara N. Whatever. Anyway, those are the Beach Boys. I'm Kenny. It's the Animal Farm. From a band called The Replacements, we got a fella named Paul, who's going to sing a song from a kid's movie in a little bit. The legendary Sweet Honey and the Rock coming up. The legendary Julie Andrews with Alec Baldwin singing together. And we're going to celebrate Hispanic Heritage Month, kinda, with our buddy Lucky Diaz. Right now, though, we are at the Animal Farm Rainforest Exhibit, and that means it's time for the Tree Sloth. We're down here saying hello to our slow-moving and well-meaning buddy, Greg the Tree Sloth.
Hey, Kenny.
Hey, Greg.
Hey, everybody. How's it going? It's me.
Greg
the Tree Sloth.
Yep, what's up, buddy?
I have kind of an emergency down here at the Animal Farm Rainforest Exhibit.
What kind of an emergency, Greg? What's wrong?
Something's wrong with my tree, man. It's bumming me out.
Oh, no. What's wrong with the tree?
Yeah, it's broken or something.
How is it broken? How do you mean?
Yeah, well, remember, I used to have all the rainforest trees, the eucalyptus and stuff.
Yeah,
They gave me a new tree, and I think it's shedding.
Shedding? What do you mean shedding?
Yeah, man.
What do you mean by shedding?
All of its fur is coming off.
Greg, trees don't have fur.
Well, whatever you call the things at the end of the branches,
You mean you mean leaves? Is that what you mean?
Yeah, that's a word. Yeah.
Leaves.
They keep falling off, man. It's freaking me out.
I see. I bet it is freaking you out.
Yeah.
Greg, are these leaves, before they fall off, are they turning brown by any chance?
Yeah, they are.
Is this what?
Is this like some kind of a disease? Is this bad, isn't it? It's bad.
No,
dude, I gotta get another
bad.
Tree. I'm telling you, ever since you guys made me switch trees,
Greg,
it hasn't been the same.
Greg, it's not the tree, okay?
It's not cool, man.
I know.
Now I got a broken tree that's shedding.
No, Greg, the tree's not broken.
Got some kind of a brown leaf disease.
No, Greg, the tree doesn't have a disease. It's not broken. This is all perfectly normal, okay? This happens all the time.
It is?
Yes, it's perfectly normal, okay?
Because, you know, not all the leaves are brown. Some are, like, yellow.
Some
are orange and red and
that
stuff.
Happens.
It's kind of freaking me out, I'm telling you, man. This is not normal.
It is normal, Greg.
It is?
Yes, this happens every year.
It does.
Yes, it does. It's called autumn. It's a season. It is the season of autumn. It happens every year between winter and summer.
Well, how come nobody's ever told me about this?
We have told you about this, Greg.
We have?
Yes. We have this conversation every year.
We do?
Yeah, we do.
Well, now that you mention it, this does seem vaguely familiar.
I would imagine it does seem familiar to you. It is the season of autumn. You see, there are four seasons in the year, okay?
Autumn,
that's right, autumn.
Autumn.
And there are four seasons to the year, and autumn is one of those seasons. It's winter, spring, summer, and autumn. Autumn is the season between summer, when it's really hot, and winter, when it's really cold. So the trees get ready for the really cold weather by dropping their leaves and getting ready for cold weather. That's normal. Happens every year.
Hey, is this like fall?
Yes, it's fall. Yes, that's another word for autumn. Yes. Okay. All right, you understand?
No.
No, you don't understand.
No, I don't understand.
You don't understand.
I've heard the word.
You have heard the word fall before. Okay, well, just don't worry about it. It's normal, okay?
So what do I do about my shedding tree?
Nothing, Greg. You don't do anything about your shedding tree.
What do you mean nothing? I can't just do nothing. My tree is shedding. This is where I live. This is my livelihood.
This is terrible.
I mean, this is like my house, my environment, and it's falling apart around me, man. I mean, this is unacceptable. It's completely, entirely unacceptable.
Calm down.
What do I do?
Relax.
I can do that.
Okay. Now, autumn is a perfectly normal... Wow. Boy, you really can relax, can you? Okay. Well, anyway, don't worry about the leaf thing. Autumn is a perfectly normal time of year. And everything will be fine. Just go ahead and relax.